Tatekuru Nakuku Dumeni Osho Menamba Na Kwanezi Matuheni Ari Atusheni Endo Dona Yorokathana Tahorokeni Pano Na Atusheni Tahorokeni Pano Mesi Kundika Edigu Shiri Ashike Kongondo Zakarunga Otui nekela omwa oteri tupuparekele ondahala okulesha mbano matumbulo go mombibeli goka gakuswa mondu mwafo ya Paulus ya shangerwa a Roma mondoporo ndi etatu overise yo mirongo ndatu na ndano dhoka taditi Oye ano tetutopola koko horea Kristus. Udi wando taushiningi nenge osina, nenge etidagano, onjara nenge oruhepo, oshiponga nenge eso, o hapudino onde dihogorola opotukale tuneni, enene viradilo. Yepuro ndi kucha nuna tatushongwa mokukara mwenyo kwetu otashivurutu okututopola kokohorea Yesus tukara ando tuiteka pokarunga morutsa kadita utwadha ngashi mbuno wetembu ya Nelson yetwadha meumbo muno otashitutopola kokohorea Yesus otashipitekisa pokarunga Oyo ene nediradiro ndahara, tukare ni nayo epuro njono, unene ane gumbo, opoti ipureni kucha, ota tutoporwa kuudhigu ku Yesus wetu, nengo ota tumkarele, onge pompito mbano ndahara, tugari kaneni. Tangi omwa Yesus Kristus. Tangi shoetupe ombito njino, opotungu ndumane mbaka, moshitoporwa shika oshidihu, shokutopoka noruturo mkwetu alimuyu nimbuka. Otwea mbaka okuhekereka sana omwa wetu, okuuva ukwa wanangali pamwe na ya kwetu, omwa tusirohenda. Mokutopoka norutunduno, omwa tuwedhera eitaro, setukare shiripungoe, katuku itekepo, omorwa eshongondika Yeso, karunga ketu. Tusirohenda, ngoukare pamwe nase, kara pamwe negumbondika, otwe kugalikana, medhina ya karunga he, noyomwana, Nuyombe ponja puki. Amen.
Yaro, tangi mene shimbo me. Wetu kwa tela komeso po sharamano po katimbo hano negarikano. O ngashingei atuka tameka ne longero karunga mongereka. O atuka zane mano. O andiprana sitamba eripo. Ya kwa tere olutu komeso. Oponita kula ndura tatekuru shanghala na tatekuru kaulinge. Nopone olutu tarula ndurako na avali. Sara ndurako nongene ya ndurako katekuru na kuku na memena mpa na tekuru ndi yawe teri mano atushe nyoponi za tulandure niko tueni mongereka wa kumbate chike sapa mwota mburu kutukwa sanga uronge kido wa chike sa si nyenge Ngudio matea otai landro shikefa tai bihosiana Ngudio matea ama stavro kunika impo de balifano ko yara
Mangre ko mwe
Whoa.
sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already come. 'Tis grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will bright shining as the sun. We've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Praise God, 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 praise God. Sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. I was blind, but now I see. Oh, I was blind, but now I see.
Oh, Salom, Omilongo Nena Hamano, okay, to Dumburu Kita, Osirio Locutia, Kalunga Ketu, Opoendi, Kalunga Eripo Iro Mikiza, Nomatimbo Udibu, Okita Tutira, Ondu Dunando de Dika Kamitue, Otushishi, Otuna Kalunga Ketu, Onquati, Amen. Omsita aina shete ni Rwanda, megongalo jangwe diva, kongwe diva hono takukani wa epako ja Nelson. Pano nga shinge iso tulimpano, tuafando wa tuli mongereka yangwe diva, onke ondati kama mpano wa mwame maholike, ndimuta mbeko. Avali ya konjai asimaneko. O family aihe aleli yetu mwasimana kuza kombinga nombinga aleli yo pangereki aleli yo papolitika aleli yo pantigurulwa kalo oshowo atondokimpuo amuhe mwazi kombinga nombinga popepi nenge kokule a Kriste akwetu no kume aehe. Omwaninga na wa shomwea, shomwathiki mpa pehumbo jome kuru natatekuru Dumeni. Opo mupangureko koshipangu shoka tashiri wampa nena, nenge shaningo masiku tashiri wampa oshipangu, oshiluru. Osho eso jakonjai, Nelson wetu. Okukarapo kwetu kweni, no kwetu enya tuheni, otushishi, otashikara ekwatho enene. Okupambula konga wako shipangu shino shiruru, tashiniki kwa shishona, no tashivuluo okuponwa kavali mba. Kalunga na karepa mwena tseni mokukarampano, nono hapundonwa mwame maholike, onde mutamako amuhe, pano pegumbo jatate kuruna mekuru Dumeni, Oshowo mungwe diva. Megongaro jangwe diva. Amen.
Amen. Yaro, otwala kubandura usita aina chefeni. Chefeni. Chetutambuli leko megongaro jangwe diva. No pegumbo ya katikuru Dumeni o alirasa o ya petu katikuru na poku Dumeni nimena mpa mwaina wakonjai Nelson atikuru na anegumbo ya katikuru Dumeni asimane kwa minister ni hiyo kabinete murumuno Oso hiyo ito tiveta, yungutoto tiveta chirongo shino. Governor Washana, imo katiketu, so auriki yawe yopa politika tashibuke ya imuno. Tamona mo msimane kwa mayora yotoropa. Tatekuru ntoko tora ni itenge. Ongwiriki gongere kia Elsin. So, abisofi, ilimwe chiputi chevuruko. Damona tatekuru kaulinge na tatekuru shangara. Ilimwe katike tuo. Parao, okusimani kekaropo ya wiriki opambepo amushe mulimano. Oso, awiriki opamthiguru wakaro. Damona mo anangeshefo enji ya o tulile pamwe para kukasimane kaya karopo yeni. Na alira saa atusheni, tusheni, tusheni, tuwaza kebinga na ibinga inakuthiwa na ndogumwe. O evina ranje ongae tara ya chanika. Tulina natepa vopea. Tapewa kina kuwanifa chukua tela kwa mesho. Elandura thano yefumbiko ya tate Nelson Konjai wa Dumeni. Ngono lutuwe ulimo katiketu, notatuke lukoreka kegungo ya suuni na koma endo wadivu otuna ethimbo ya ngabekwa muruwaso tuli kwa nima ethimbo no muruwaso ndara kuindira kwa pataka kopya ya kuyo chibasho mbambadiradiro kutyo tuli kwa nima ethimbo po protocol njoro ya tuwa po itura po ngashingei ando kwa tatu fika mahono kwa tuye ndurulewe opo tu ninge tukwate ethimbo nao mira tura sano omuna o yeto apo taike yeto apo kokume na kwanezimo nocho epopiho uvitho ne apuro yombimba ya nae shemburuta ake chininga kakere kini mabiru ta ivoro kutetwa nande supuna ingwe ha ivoro kutetwa mo mira ndura sana nige bipopi watatu ipopi ande ya ninge nga inima shupi nga shita shemburika pomito mpano dara okui dira ne kuyane kwa mishu ya ndura sana mwono 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 jitatu mwono mwono jitatu mwono ne inimo inji kusapu A sigopu J mu A o mkuru nguironga inafika na mwono aso sono atuchinu kapo mubi omuna okume wako jai daya kweta po chito po chao bono imu na bibia dawa kuisa na mano mto kotora chari isete kairi mga mea ndo sano oyenji nekela shoya limu sindongo na mshando na mpoya shike to kuti sete tafu kuchito poto tani
Kawin kiyo shitwisi on piece of the mwishpundi shimuru kwa katikuru na kuku aino Dumeni na mpa Kristi Dumeni ngurondia wa shitoporo wa shatusham sana, shoshana na asimane kwa ya urimo katiketu ya tumbu wa mo protokola ya tetekere Ari rasa atu sheni aurike. Utani si mini kwa kira ndura sano kukundi kwa tesi mgonawa. Etumara kandino olidi kwe harari wa ukume ka Nelson Konjai kwa ze kwatho Natangwe ya Dumeni. Tani kini kare hapa ushupi. Lode itopora mitopora hili yari. Simeota nike sipopia moshu ambo, moshi kwao moshi ingilis. Te ongo kume, otem te ya udene ne dina e konja. Mumdingoroko, rumimidingoroko di konja ya putuka, katarito shinande gokuna konja ya umiri, kesi konja ya Dumeni. Konja hii, opali eno kume, oyenji, oyenji nila. Okuzagambo ya zana nayo puno na wepo mtata, mshakati, shanangobe, nungwediva. Nate nebo, tuweke mtia, shegumbo jatate Bishop Dumeni, jatembu kireko nipa. Mee bura dhomirongo hetatu na imwe. Kungaye tutandipo pi kwenja kwa ni mkurundu kungaye. Kwe pipi mkurijo oni ndangi isete mudara dola. No eben shipena. No loide kapenda. No mekuru Margaret Nampwea. Uyamwembo tutaputu kanayo kwa nipa. ihe kutse shota to poto kaponipa tene pipili anje yo Zambia bilika penda no maevo ga mpongo boyona shindi kwenjai monandi rongi to kachanga kumushingiriza usokwari was a cool kid okwari champion yo mahokororo eho kororo tori ho kororo wa kukonjai ofa wala nangwe okwari ena ingi kakalipo Kehares Oshima, Lego Shiningwani Moshipe, Okuponte Uno Koshuva. E Houto, Nemodera Dao, Naojeta Hingi, Osha Otoshini, Okukanja Toshu Udina Dambuariwa Hapa, Okeregenja, Okuponte to Tango. Singato Kenda Po. Ningetoka tsakanene no mtu akopiwa kukonja hii kuwafara we mtsakanene nare ninge walipo kwenda konare Amen tu kashinga ndia wete muno Yohansa Shingenge nonakusa mboko maerako nonakusa Jonia Heita nofa Abraham Tumwa nosisa ndia Daniela noske pera nokende ndia Karangura Onu chane onu udi na tani po pimbo, umadi na tewe mbona re kukonja, mangi na tia saka na no pia saka ni. Konja I apiti, ai koshigambo, miungu ni mwe masi rongo ino rongo eta tunanda tu. Oh, kutewa, o champion na tewe maokoro re ai, ai kokure na tse, uza wiane kunipa. Yene ndongao senate matafikarapo kunipa tariga kungane championa tatuho kororere o indi na vayeri koni maetu o maho kororo nani natse kukukonja I asikite kapotile o konja ine no ori ndangi muna landura So ya kala ya kuma fudo ni 8 weekenda kukuza kwa shingango kaliwe ye hore kukukara natse mbira chetwa ningi mbutu yuwea ninga sekundere mna nata hapura no makoro ka wakono kiche imu hakara yi kuhudinga kukukatu uwe shota apopi oh kwa nishe tuke itane nai Ihele ndongao, pamena nikeo shoshime shambioka sepenje okumo nangame, niro ngenezu digini ni nangaye diwe kwa sekundere. Kwa ni mayo mburanda tu, kukonja yeri kwa sekundere na haka kumaye mkumeko, nangaye natse wata joinda kukonja yeri kwa sekundere. Kukoshika mu high school. Kukwasi ke mwana naka mwana kujana ni ute mwiyata apopi Mwiwindo Mwoko oba Na ime ya rukweko Ani ute ashike umoshika mpo Mthatha Kusuto kara moshika mpo Senase tanika aseko Konja I Papanga uferende Kose Nola hapa ni harwendo Erickson Haila Ola, Festus Mandingi, Niko Hawara, Mwani Erago. Kwa hindi napone kiheko matango, tatu kuga kwa mbeko mungu wanga wa shiampo mii, saatiro mbelenu hokororo, wetu mii ifunja. Anti ngani ifunja, cha asheti mpendia, katekushike ifunja. Enjoy karena ini aku ya harapku karena aku kagum tak itu, kasih umumnya kau taruh tahu syaitan nawa, ini tuh menawan bahwa Nelson konjai. Kita mana dokter kita ini kau ini konen ya, kita kau nggak pernah dulu di hati sana sana satu kemulangan,
We are celebrating the life of Nelson Natangwe, Father Kwatho Natangwe ya Dumeni. There are so many stories as friends we can narrate about Natangwe and the life that we shared with Natangwe over the years. And I'm sure each and every one of the friends here have a story to tell. I would like to, just for the interest of time, pick one story. It was on a Tuesday or Wednesday late afternoon. We, three of us, Nelson, Oni Elago, and myself, went to Tatekohosea Nam Palace residence to wait for a phone call from one of Oni's elder brother, Robinson, from South Africa, who was studying South Africa at the time. While we were at the residence waiting for the call to come from South Africa, Kukunampara told us, please go back to the hostel because there are soldiers, South African soldiers, on the other side of the field. Go to the hostel before it gets stood up. So we stood up and went. While we were just walking out of the homestead, the soldiers caught us, apprehended us, and took us. They took us to the bushes nearby, all three of us, and informed us that we had violated the curfew rule as it was at the time. Only Elago, who was a little bit bolder than the two of us, was trying to explain in English. And of course, that time, the soldiers, they had nothing about English, they wanted Afrikaans. So he was shut out immediately. We were told to slide down on the bushes, on the thorn bushes, to wait for the camp commander of Shigambo to come and arrest us. Take us whenever we need to be taken. After a few hours, the camp commander didn't come. We were told that our punishment, we are going to be slashed. We are going to be whipped, and all three of us will receive 6 whips. So they cut branches of thorn bushes, and they whipped us with those, each one of them with a new branch, with a thorn. I still have evidence of those. And I recall, there's a story that, now from this story, among the three of us, one of us cried so hard, calling for our mother. Now, if it is Natangwe only telling the story, it is me. When it's me and Natangwe telling the story, it's funny. When it's me and Natangwe telling the story, the other way around, it's Natangwe. Now it's unfair for us to, after so many years, to say who actually cried and helped their mother. We are celebrating a life of Natangwe. And when you talk about Natangwe, you cannot talk about Natangwe without talking about his other half, Anna Nabelela Kanda Dumeni, Natangwe's twin sister. The two of them formed a formidable pair of elegance and pair and grace. With Kandaha playing more of a leadership role, not only between the two of them, but also in school, serving as a co-prefect with Dr. Happy Joe Osiko
on the male side and Kanda on the female side. Kanda was a natural leader. I fondly recall how Kanda would make the half kilometer trek to across the river to the male side, to the boys' hostel side, even Yuada, and someone wanted to join him there. The two will be talking there, sitting on those benches. We all assumed it was a twin bonding. But we always noticed that whenever Konjai comes back from those sessions with Kandahar, Konjai was a changed person. Nani Boye, Konjai was being disciplined by a twin sister. Kandahar was a soft-spoken but fair and extremely convincing. May her soul continue to rest in peace. Losing Kandahar to Konjai was one of the most defining moments in Konjai's life. I'm sure most of you who were close to Konjai would agree with me that his personality when growing up was so much shaped by the admiration of his bigger siblings or elder siblings, especially the late Mangal Fapula Dumeni and Emmanuel Wetutala. When Konjai talked about Imanu, you would think he's talking about some superhero character in an action movie. You should see his face lit. And of course, he was not wrong. For us as young boys at Oshigambo at the time, also looked at Imanu as our role model. Who did not want to talk like Imanu, dress like Imanu, or simply be just like Imanu when you grow up? Apart from the fact that Imanu was our teacher, he was one of the biggest motivator, influencer at the time. May his soul continue to rest in peace. I mention those two siblings because I think they played a big role in shaping Konjai and Tukulivas. Konjai did not only admire his blood siblings, he would always talk and often talk about other elder siblings in the households, in the Dumeni households, who were many. Just to mention a few, Ota Depa Oshinenge, Obiusa Opapa, Ongeta Geneva, Ome Yulia, Ome Elena, and many others. And let's not forget our Mefina, who looked after us all, including Konjai. His upbringing was shaped by the people around him. I last met Konjai in 2015 in Washington, D.C., together with one of the moderators, Mr. Tarashanika. It was after 20 years when I had left him in Washington, D.C., but in between, of course, we have been in constant communication. One thing that I had noticed, Konjai had not changed. He was still the same jovial Konjai, wanting to know about Namibia and about the communities and people whom he grew up with. As we prepare to lay our brother to his resting place, I cannot help but wonder, how would Konjai himself want us to mourn him? I may not have the answer to that, but one thing for sure, I know Konjai would not want us to be consumed by sorrows or completely defeated by our sense of loss. Even during his last days, Konjai never wanted for people to be preoccupied with the state of being unwell. He always looked and said he's fine, and he looked at life with only a positive lens to reflect the reality, often even completely oblivious to any sense of reality around him or us. The Konjai I know has little negativity in him, and we must accord in that respect. Therefore, honoring Konjai's positive spirit, I urge all of us, friends and family, gathered here today, to use this day and indeed the rest of our lifetime as we remember the life of Konjai, to do so with a spirit of positivity and thankfulness for the life that he gave us in Konjai. In closing, allow me to read a short verse from the Book of John, verse 14, chapter 14, verse 27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Do not let your heart be troubled, nor let it be fearful. May the soul of our brother, friend, Nelson Natangwe here to many, rest in eternal peace.
Friends love through all kinds of weather, and families stick together in all kinds of trouble. Pandora, don't give it. Utumaraka, Eona, the Hango Pume, Namibia, the Stokova, Shotango, Sukova, Pume. Takurandura of the Postiari Shogumi for America, friends in the USA, Okuna Elmo Kashona, Momadina, Boka Lokusu, Tango Tabet in Papa Shunga Kasonda, Amadira Justina Hello, Francina Shikare, Dwayne Wayne, and Rich Holder. I hope I have that. O estudo vai chegar a seguir também o Caio Dias, o Dumeni, na parte a Pudenga. O Taka tem que ir lá no Embiro, Caio Vetiva, o Gume, o Livio in the form of an audio. I can't imagine not America for the Pokia. Magane Taya, Nina Amateur for Yura Tatu, Genasha Nien Dito, Yeno Brata Viradura, Ocean Professional Noah Hetatu Ne, Noah Ne Hetatu Yashakati, 84048 Osakati. I will back your throat in the time. I'm backing down the fire in Shinda. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. We need to share with the show to go a higher level. And we can imagine a little for Stokos Yajo Pume, Mundaresha, Kandua Patias, Pume Pumeni,
no so crying. Upa jao so apa ni kwa kwa ngono akali akara ko pepinga ro sigo o pepulo de la sicure fa si kringe ko ka pepulo di sopi wasao de se vendiao coisa inteiro e aí foi o comissário na fundri isso joe o jeito de engapo o tanto que foi o louco a rufe Luana hoy catunesi ku natu lingwe po. Tatu mbura peperiro. Omuño hoy na gururupe nombiri oko itebetro. Kumara pagyasi ku sarama dira. Mispina enoka na mene peti hoy.
Y cuando yo estuve con mi tío de Inecreo mi tío estaba su propio lado yo estaba haciendo lo mismo yo estaba de mesa a la mesa a Madina andé que viene ya en la ciudad de mi mamá y yo la cara no cambió a los hombres o a 10 eldas a te culo en mi culo también a pilar de mi nampa, we the Reverend Amadila's family are heartbroken by the passing away of our beloved Natangwe Nelson Konjai was a pastor. Konjai was a wonderful big brother and he truly treated us as his siblings. From our time at Konipa, throughout the solid years, when he used to come for holidays to our home in Bethesda, Maryland, and finally in Takoma Park, Maryland, where he lived with his sister, with Esther and Sarah for several years. After Nelson graduated from college, he moved closer to us in the Washington, D.C. area. Nelson took us under his wing and took care of us as a loving big brother, too, especially our brother Ben, after our parents came back home to Manila. The two of them were inseparable until Ben moved back home. Ben, Sarah, and Esther were showered with all the love Konjai could give. Even though to the world we were known as cousins, our bond was truly of loving siblings. He always remembered our birthdays. If you miss sending you a birthday gift, be rest assured that your birthday gift awaits you the next time he sees you. Nelson was a cool and safe dancer. We were always fascinated by him. He would imitate his dance moves, both in his presence and in his absence, which brought us on great laughter when we were together. He had the loudest finger snaps and seemed to be even louder when he loved the song, and he would make that sound and with a mischievous smile on his face. Nelson loved American sitcoms with his all-time favorite comedy being Martin. He would laugh so hard when he watched the show, and he would imitate the characters for the next few days until the episode aired. Over the years, he would watch the reruns and still talk about the different scenes of the show and laugh about them, as if he had just watched them for the first time. Konjai also loved all types of sports, but mainly American football and basketball. He kept up to date with news for current affairs, and he engaged you on any topic. Nelson was such a loving and caring person for us. Nelson, our beloved, we count ourselves blessed to have experienced your love. And we loved and appreciate you, as often we told you in several calls and text messages. The void you have left in our lives cannot be filled, and we will forever cherish the memories you share. We will purposefully watch the sitcom Martin just to have a good laugh as if we were still here. We will remember you you fondly with your love. Although our hearts are filled with sorrow, we know that the absence of a body is the presence of the Lord. So we trust you, we trust and leave you in God's great name and say goodbye with the following song. I believe the song is already good.
Good morning, family, friends, ladies and gentlemen. And allow me to stand on the protocol that was already established. For those wondering who is this tall man standing in front of me, my name is Dumeni. I am the son of Meneri Dumeni and the late Emmanuel Dumeni, who is the brother to our late uncle now, Odai. And I was tasked to speak and share messages of my uncle's friends. I will be reading two short messages from his friends in Washington, in the USA, in Washington, D.C. I'll be reading the messages as follows. The first message is from Ferdinand Javeda, a long friend of Uncle Nelson. Nelson was a kind and compassionate person. He was always very respectful and considering of others. He had the ability to make friends across social and economic boundaries. He never looked down on anyone. Everyone was a friend. He was a good communicator, especially in social settings. As long as he was around, you would never be bored. He had the ability and genuine interest in learning and understanding others. He was always an active participant in social gatherings. He was a hard worker. Even on days where he did not feel well, he would still go to work. He loved American football and would talk about it with other football lovers. He was also a good cook. He made dishes with Italian names and so on and so forth. When he cooked, he would not give you a choice to not eat. You would have to. He was an overall a very nice person. My deepest condolences to the family and friends. May his soul rest in his memories. The next message reads as follows. Nelson Dumeni, from the moment you meet some people, you know they are unique. And that was very true as when I met Nelson. I met Nelson while attending Dangerous College. We were housemates and roommates for two or four years in college. After college, we continued together to Washington, D.C. For many weekends. Nelson was also a guest of honor at my wedding in Philadelphia. Nelson was a special person, always eager to help. His kindness towards others was sincere. Nelson was also known for his insightful observations and humor he would add to any conversation. Nelson was a supportive and encouraging person to those around him. Over the years, Nelson would check in weekly to see how I was doing or simply to talk about sports. As a big sports fan, Nelson knew what games were coming up and he had an opinion on who would win and why. I will miss Nelson dearly, as he was a treasured friend for over 30 years. I'm lucky to have known him and feel my life has immensely better with him in it. Rich of.
Thank you for reading those messages from the friends of Nelson in the USA and many. I'm sorry, there are many that were not mentioned here. Many friends in the USA that were not mentioned or who Nelson messages. We are sure that they are with us as we bid farewell to our brother.
Yeah, we are moving on with the program. The next message is from Nelson's sister, Nemenampa, Dumeni. Tumarakari, I get up now with Dumeni Kame. Tumarakara Nemenam. We have toilets in the east of the tent on my right hand side. If you go outside, you will not miss them. Just outside, somewhere in the corner here outside, where nature calls. Making arrangements for Huku to take a bit of a rest. I think that's what I'm going to do for Huku to make a car, we're going to
Just waiting for the number, should be the one who's came here with me.
Yeah.
While the number is coming, can I have you ask us to sing here 143?
of ceremonies, Kate Naneme Ahorike, and this of the Nasita Murimoka Piketu, are the end of the Dayokatana, Nanisa Atukeni Konono, and then Sumarika. Allow me to stand on the protocol of Zed. My name is Aume Kalumi. I am a Nampa's cousin, and I'm so humbled to deliver her tribute. Here with us is my Nampa, and the cousins, I mean, and the nephews and the niece of the late Kondari. In her own words, Nena Botati, Meme Natate Aholike, Mefina Ompini Nubeku, Okume Natondo Kikuo Amuke, Ewongaro Adiheja Jesus Christus, Moruko Diruande Nomohe Kodande, Ondakumi Kwa Kesiraminda Yakalunge Nene, Nokondo De Onjakuki, Oyeshu Onegame Noriande, Takoleke ongoro nompadirante, upondikule obusikana. Otandindile akoleke eitaro liante, upondika likole eupitoro mwenye waruhe. Otandipandula ukara po kweni amuhe muhe, uholeni obutuhekeleka nobutukoleka muzivo. Oshitari mo shetu maraka liante, oshidi melaka dupambelewa, Pitiki nje bilido mote gashombe kota ipende. I stand before you as the last leaf on our family tree, carrying memories rich with a laughter and the love of my six siblings. I'm observing God's grace to strengthen me. Learning the passing of my younger brother, Konjai Kwazekwato, Mungira meme na tate, kwa mbiyu na kandaha, was indeed devastating. While struggling with the weight of his absence in this world, I am comforted by the love that fills this room. A testament to an incredible love and support you have for me and my dear parents. I am grateful for every single one of you. Each family is like a puzzle, and every piece is vital. Each color and shape is essential in creating a beautiful picture. Today we are gathered to honor the memory of our cherished piece in our family puzzle, our beloved brother Konjai Ta Onkero Etu. Kapenompi asima na mehumbo, kehe afongero. Na Konjai na Kandaha, oyakala momi kundyesima no manjetu. From our early days, Konjai was not just my small brother, but my little home friend. I taught him how to tie his shoelaces, and I was the one who first taught him how to brush his teeth. But he grew up so fast and stood up and been there for me. Even though he was always calling me big sis, his overly protected nature usually prevailed. I remember this very well when he joined me in USA for studies. His protective nature and his unconditional love are the foundation of our unbreakable bond we shared until his passing, and I will miss him deeply. As you know, we grew up in the limelight, and people judged us. He decided to go where he thought he would be judged. Kashale shiku pefimbole to bukaro kana komisita, marwa manene ne kana kabisotu. Kame otorito tegererwa tukare gashaya engeri, iye nase otofashika nona ya kwetu, ohatu yono, ohatu kuka, iye wo vitara mihekurono medine kori onjo ngashi antu ahe. So that was Konjai. He made a decision to live abroad and far from his family after his studies. The passing of his twin sister, Kandaha Iloshakati bone blast, triggered a desire in him to live abroad even more. Nelson KK, as his American friends used to call him, had a good heart. He was very positive, but socialized only with selected people he trusted. He was very private, but with a big, generous heart and would not let go of certain people in his space. He enjoyed sports, especially watching American football. He was a terrific and creative cook, as his friend says. He was kind and caring and loved by his family. His legacy has been reciprocated among his nieces and nephews. Konjai, though many years, lived 100 miles away from us. He was so close and cherished by us. Every time my phone rings and I mention that it's Konjai, the whole house would come to a standstill because everyone would love to talk and listen to Konjai's deep Oshkarudi. An assurance that nothing might change on him. He was so calm and corrected, and always express love to everyone in our family. The last time we had this practical conversation was on October 3rd, 2023, when he called to wish Daddy a happy 93rd birthday wishes. Oh, Tatoni ni nano, always so casual but very loving. He made sure he spoke to everyone at home that day. It was so special and love filled our home. Little did we know that that was the last call from him of this kind. There was no sign of bidding farewell because this was not new to him. Konjai would never miss calling or texting on every special day, the Mother's Day, the Father's Day, and the birthdays. Always calling or texting. I'm sure Mommy and Baby will miss this call dearly. I was planning to visit him late last year, and he was so excited about me getting my visa and spending time with him. But our plans are just screaming. I never got the opportunity to do so. But what gives me hope every day is God's grace, that's temporary. And knowing that whatever I face, nothing is a surprise to God. Since 1987, my very first year abroad, I have witnessed the departure of each of my siblings, a journey of continuous pain. Each loss was a unique sorrow, a story of love, and memories left behind. In their passing, I found strength I never knew I had, and my faith was tested and fortified. It is my unwavering Christian faith that has been my refuge, a source of strength in the face of continuous grief. This faith has taught me to find meaning in our trials and sorrows, in our tribulations. It has been my guiding light, especially in coping with Nelson's absence and now his loss. Nelson lived a life full of resilience and courage. His journey, though far from our eyes, was never far from our hearts. He taught me the true meaning of bravery, to venture into the unknown and to carve out a path uniquely his own. His legacy is one of the perseverance and the pursuit of personal truth. Therefore, in my heart, I forgive his prolonged absence, for I understand the complexities that life brings. I wish I could have told him how I was proud of him, how his journey, though distant, was a beacon of prosperity for all of us. Since the passing of my beloved brother, I got a deep meaning of his name. Konjaiita Kwazekwatho Natangwe, which translates, receive help.
from Army General. Guard yourself. Natangwe means praise the Lord. It all looked so impossible to bring my brother's remains to Namibia, given the costs, the timing, it was festive season, and so many other factors. But we have received overwhelming support and love. And in 2 weeks' time, Onjai Yita showed up and made it all possible. See what the Lord has done. Just like his name, praise the Lord. Epanduro, get your heaven, Tate Kamunga, Netunyam, Kere, Amuhemuhe. And Nampa also wanted to sing, Great is the Faithfulness. But as we bid farewell to Nelson, let us hold on the hope that is in our memories in this one. In the book, in the Bible of Ecclesiastes, it says, to everything there's a season and a time, to every purpose under heaven. Let us cherish the season we had with Nelson and find purpose in our continued journey. We have been taught that death is nothing but a temporary period of being separated. Goodbyes are not forever. Goodbyes are not the end. They simply means I will miss you until we meet at Jesus' feet. Utate na mimi aholike. Tokali kweta tu tofa masiga. Ihe nandonga o. Natukali ni tofa ungu zinda tu. Nengo masiga kata tu garunga mamamanya gakora. Ngeleni mwote tenguka po ombiga ino mio mafu. Ota itikile pebi. Ota shiti. Ukwata tu wetu owa usawa kukarunga tate mwene. Ta utungurwa medina ya karunga wake. Karunga umana, karunga umbeko njapuki. Oyengo kota kala onhekere ki wetu. Goodbye Nelson Konjai. Onyero ya meme na tate. Though your return to Namibia's soil was not as we hoped, your return as a son of the land was embraced once more by its loving arm. We find comfort in the belief that we'll meet again in the realm where sorrows and separations no longer exist. Farewell, my brother. I'll meet you in the morning as great as thy faithfulness. I thank you. Okay, Menampa really would like to give a special, special thanks to Dr. Ipete for each and every act of love and hope that you have given to our family. And to Benekela Shuya, May Betsy and Cassandra and Justin Henlock and many, many, many of our friends. She is so grateful. May the Lord richly bless each and every one of you and meet you at the point of your need. Thank you. Thank you.
Awirike yoshituthi asimanekwa. Ombisofi wetu moshipundi shevuruko tatekuru mdohotora Cleopas Dumeni. Mekurum kwa neuma omholike. Oka Kristi nampa elma tuilika onir pasemense. Aririsa amuhe. Aelsin ote ariripa muena kwa Dumeni. Oshoka Elsin oe Dumeni, ye Dumeni oe Elsin. Akwa Dumeni oyo eliko no magano ga Elsin. Onkenete atu hene na akwane zimo limwe, nga shinga atua kala. Otatu dhiromota no katuno matumburo genyanyu, ruhodi nuwe hame taturopota kukarunga. Otaturiri ommati omkwetu, dimshinawa notazi hui. Muyuni wanare sho aasitai monayari ya karako hambo. Muyuni mwana iendizo. Oenjo ya sireko. Aasita kwao oita keke ihe omuguru. Okweto shipaya kegumbo. Shonota shiti aliko kekoe. Opo avali nezimori hupule, omtu wao. Tsewo shotua ningirwa, otua eterwa omdimba wakonja itu hupule. Kekoe ku Amerika, omati imwene nene. Oshikethashe oshetua nkuka, tuisetereko omahodi. Karunga na yambeke mwameme mu Kristus Yesus. Boembi ya uka mokuwa pokwe. Otatu diri omati omkwetu. Ondashuna omvuro mirongo ndatu nambari kona kuziwa. Ondakulitha noruhodi. Kwa nambu yunke na iru pongo. Katumono otu. Omkwa nambu yuwe paha. Tugu piri wa karunga. Ojaagu mombago. Adimburuze ateki. Omkwa nambu yugo shikoto. Nelson Konjaina ananda hamberera. Kenaire keirongo ngero. Kenaka kongero marongo kirongo. Akutukutukutu. Akutunangero. Opuarangei. Tse o taturiri. Taturiri omtenya nusiku. O mueño de tu da pongora. Urude veturudire. No mirema de tu sikire. Tatu dimburu kona kuziwa. Yoma siku gombiri tuari tu gana. Se tatu teda teda monte do de tu. Oma gano tuega pere kupamba. Emo na tuari tu erisizua kukarunga. Yomati no mkado na. Nelson Konja ikwaze kwafo na tangwe. Na ananda hamberera tua hafifua. Onkero de gumbo jetu. Akutukutukutu. Akutua kwa nambu yetu. Opu arangei. Onyanyaya oyope varo. Oyali eshamburo mitima detu. Kavarina mwaina omanja dumeni. Embwira ukone vundakano judhano o shambalimbali zetu meputu kojao. Jakara enyanyu panduro jo mwenyo zetu. Konakwea eta kesirundika jo mahodhi. No judhi guwa meme meme. Kashitua tuheni turiko kevi. Etegameno jo mayakuro no makwazo taekege tupa ando. Ojakara aruhe ongetuno mtimai uvo meni jetu. Tea kwa dumeni. Tuakara tua turo shenyo. Moku izane kero maua nawa no makwase akuro. Tatu kega pewaka kwa nambu yetu. Tua hafifuwa na kwaze kwafo. Omadiradiroga na kutsea na kuvurana na kutha ihe. Shopua henangu egashi. Onkaro endo jira yo iri. Akutukutukutukutu. Akutukonja iwetu. Opu arangei. Omagadhi erarangari necha proju wana watu harere ando. Utu zire mumwe tuholike mbuno weali. Otweri makere okathimbo koala. Ekaropo jao jetu ningom kekesa. Shetu akita yu koroni. Tuajeni na omoshirongo shetu eni Namibia. Uwi keno maipuro omureto poko jetu nayo. Oyakara ini ma inene. Bzono ya nyoma ndangarati omanene monjira enyanyu jetu. Ongero ona kuvara konja inenga mwaina nezimo. Nena okwa mwena mokatiketu. Koni maomi mvodhi jidhinji. Tuakara tuwa hemu wete. Konyaro enji ye mzimbwano kulithiru. Joshiraro jo hariri kana nishiri. Akutukutukutukutu. Akutukonja iwetu. Opu arangei. Shokatu shishosho shirino shino onkondo. Kuchakarunga ihadipage royana. Ikungurumbino idhigu yetu azamo nkaramwenyo zetu. Kongondo ze inaitufare la nande nande. Sigome siku ndika jonena. Ke kwa sono kongondo zi kuja ii apuki. Tuapewano tatupewano nina kaa ingeri omwa. Ngambia ya rombwereleria aje omoronjira eitarela onde. Otuno onkondo kwenda onjiranjika. Ikunguru mwenyo no mashongo genji mevindi. Ngono taga shika shika aruhe onkara mwenyo etu. No kutu undura tui hatepo ando. Ashke konkondo domwa itashiningwa. Ome omatarara gomoha pudakarunga. Ngono tuwa nuethwa nago kune amuhe atondo kinkugo na aje kere kietu. Amuhe muhe kehegumwe polo e. Oge tupo onkondo no gakole komongo no masipa getu. Osho o zipa momarutu getu gopambepo. Onke netega meno otulina. Ngura kaifane na amu ameme. Konja iita okota kuze kwa sojetu. Oto uka tuwa kesiro henda je. Yesus te tunongwa nene tati. Aihembi tandi ilo tisa bilinga bilinga. Aihembi tandi ilo tisa bilinga. Moruhodiru etu otaturiringo mteinguka. Taturiringa tate Hans Daniel na mkuya mombago yo mkongo. Shota imbo njimbo etati. Tandi imzo njimbo ya nje. Yarangitha njo ndangara. Tandi imzo mmati wanje. Nguwa karanda pongora. Tandi imzo njimbo ya nje. Onjimbo yo mmati wanje. Ojete shikwa sanje. Tati na mkuya tatsikile tati. Akwe pire ni mkwa senje. Onjimbo yanje uvike. Ondahara imlandule. Omonje ndawo de adige. Ndahara kuimbo onjimbo yanje. Andonga uvenje. Ome omatarara gomo hapudakarunga. Ngono tuamezwa kune aje kere kietu. Nome simbo ndikeru de zoko zoko. Otuno onkondo no mkumo. Okumu indiro kupurakena. Ichagarika no mbikata irandura. Ya imbirwe komu imbi no muitari gumwe. Ta imbitati. Kalunga tandim tangele. Enyanyuka lihulu. Omwasho e. Tulongela elagoyo mewolu. Ukwa zenzenda dimwepo ejepe konjo joye. Dikalenga menduvite. Alujo leoye, om jolike ukwa zenje, dikupo mwenyo wanje, oshoka wetu longele, nombinziyo yombi. Moengu goyelela dahalanga endikale alugendi kulongele uyuninda ujokwe konjai nae konjai njono emshitire. Noem tupere muyunimu sigo tatumada ko. Amen.
For the meditation. Republic of Namibia. Tango den.
On this of the Wa Elok na Elsu, that the Dumeni, na meme Ailo, and that is the Jalirasa. But I began to follow a Tumaraka, Opoza, Compested of Tiari, or a public Namibia. Emeritus Bishop Cleopas Dumeni, and Coco Aino Dumeni, siblings Christy Rampa Dumeni, and the entire bereaved family. Message of condolences. It is with sadness and grief that Madam Benahupifo and I have learned of the passing away of your beloved last-born twin son, Nelson Konjai Kwasekwatho Dumeni, on Wednesday, 21st of December 2023, in Washington, D.C., at the age of 34. The departure of your dear son is a heartbreaking loss and leaves an unfillable emptiness to you, his mother, siblings, and the entire family. We would therefore like to assure you that we share in your pain and understand your sorrow as you go through these dark clouds of despair that affected your family. We are praying for you to have the strength and comfort during this period of mourning. On behalf of our family, and indeed on my own behalf, I would like to extend our most sincere sympathies and deeply felt condolences to you personally, your dear wife, sibling, and the whole family at this difficult time of mourning and sorrow. May the soul of Nelson Konjai Kwasekwatho rest in eternal peace. Signed, Ifikepunye Pahama, former president.
Come Ricky, when Andrata no, come Bishop Tate Guru Dumeni Nakupu Haino Dumeni Kumekaje Menampa no show ingathi teni akenbaka tujenimono. Omanga inandi kachasha Ningen Kadeshe, Etumara Kajon Pokori, Dark Stumura Banokucha, Konjai Bakara Kumikanje, Nasho Ayapa America, Mombu Mongo in Aime, Muyuni, Potetim Rupaeda, Ea Konganje, Mondimo no secondary, no Kuromba in Okucha, Tak Tikiro Kapa America, Singo Nenani, Natuka Nenana. O Nandi Kadeshe, Etumara Kangishindari Peo, Unifikite okuzirira Kosem Nyoma Foundation. Notaji ti ngei mushingirisa. Dear Emeritus Bishop Cleopas Afeni Dumeni, Kuku Aino Dumeni and the only remaining sibling out of seven, Miss Christy Nampa Dumeni, as well as the entire bereaved family. It is with profound sadness that I have learned of the passing of your beloved last-born son and brother, the late comrade Nelson Konjai Natangwe Dumeni, on the 21st December 2023 in Washington, D.C., United States of America. This is indeed a sad time in the life of the Dumeni family, as over the past decades, the family has lost close members since 1987, especially when the twin sister of the late comrade Nelson Konjai, Natangwe Dumeni, Miss Anna Kandaha Dumeni, lost her life in the Oshakati Barclays Bank bomb blast at the tender age of 19 during the liberation struggle. I'm particularly touched by the passing of the late comrade Nelson Konjai, Natangwe Dumeni, as his death took place in a distant country where he went to study in the early 90s at Gettysburg College in Pennsylvania, USA, and was not able to return to his motherland for many years. Most of his siblings lost their lives, and today only his sister, Miss Christy Nampa Dumeni, remains. Hence, his death is quite devastating and a huge loss for the family and our country at large. Indeed, it is also a huge upset for parents to bury their own children. Politically, Emeritus Bishop Kilopas Dumeni Afeni and Kuku Aino Dumeni have always been pillar of strength and comfort to our people, especially during trying times. It is therefore befitting for us to comfort the family in the time of their sorrow for the loss of their beloved son. Emeritus Bishop Kilopas Dumeni and Kuku Aino Dumeni, your leadership and formidable conviction shall forever remain a source of inspiration to the current and future generations. Indeed, the page of Namibian history will be incomplete without the name Kilopas Dumeni and the patriotic sacrifices you have made for the independence of our motherland Namibia. There are too many important events which have shaped who Emeritus Bishop Kilopas Afeni Dumeni is, but I do wish to mention a few things that have inspired and enlightened us most. Upon Bishop Aola's retirement, Bishop Kilopas Dumeni succeeded him and continued challenging the colonial authority through his speeches. In this regard, I recall the day when the late Bishop Aola, accompanied by Kilopas Dumeni, as then the Reverend, informed me that he was going to retire. I asked him who was going to take his place as bishop. He diplomatically answered, saying, maybe other reverends. I immediately asked him, why not then the then Reverend Dumeni, particularly because he fully understood politics and the dynamics of the liberation struggle. This is one of the reasons why he became the assistant bishop in 1973. Following the retirement of the late Bishop Awala, his ascendancy to the rank of an assistant bishop in 1973 gave him an opportunity to advance the cause of the liberation struggle on the platform of the church, and he held this position for two consecutive terms. I recall vividly that as acting assistant bishop, he represented Bishop Awala at the international conference where he spoke about the suffering and oppressions of the Namibians at the hands of the South African colonial regime. And while he was acting as an assistant bishop, our refugee camp of Kasinga was attacked by the white minority South African troops on the 4th May 1978 in Angola. In response to his attack, Bishop Dumeni wrote a pastoral letter to the parish of the Evangelical Lutheran Church of Ambokavango Erok, now the Evangelical Lutheran Church in Namibia, calling for constant prayer for the liberations of Namibia, and extended a message of condolences to the members of the Evangelical Lutheran Church, many of whom had lost their family members in that massacre. During the same period, Bishop Dumeni also fearlessly issued a statement together with a representative of the Anglican Church, the Roman Catholic Church, and the Baptist Church, in which they condemned the white minority South African regime on the Kasinga massacre. At the end of his second term, as an assistant bishop in 1978, Bishop Dumeni was elected as the second bishop of the Evangelical Lutheran Church of Ambokavango Erok, now Erskine, and became a bishop at a time when the fight for the liberation of Namibia was gaining momentum. As a result, he spoke at various international conferences to inform the international communities that Namibia desired peace and freedom. Against this background, it is with great sadness that I write to bid farewell and pay tribute to your beloved last-born son and brother, the late comrade Nelson Konjai Natangwe Dumeni. As you are gathering in solemn mourning to pay your last respect to the late comrade Nelson Konjai Dumeni and come to terms with his tragic moment, as well as to overcome the dark clouds that hover around the beloved family, allow me, on behalf of the veterans of our national liberation struggle, the Nyoba family, and indeed on my own behalf, to convey our deep condolences and sincere sympathies to the Dumeni family for his loss. May you be comforted by all the words of honor that we have been ascribed to your beloved son and brother, the late Nelson Konjai Natangwe Dumeni. Let his creator give him the crown of life. It is my sincere wish that you may all be granted fortitude to overcome this loss. May so rest in eternal peace. Founder, the Sem Nyoma Foundation, signed by Sem Nyoma, founding president of the Republic of Namibia. Tangu Nene.
Me perandura sano ngashi jaturwapo kawiriki ndatamba ompitonjino neifupi piko enenene ndikare ewi ya pia yomwa moshitu sino mesimo ndika yashi epu kuyo ndandindire Kangatate, ngashaya penje okutiko mrongwa, okupake na eu vojao, apenje o, eui yomlongwa, disikise eui yao. Otatumburange, omwa, oe omsita wanje, inandipungwasha. Otwakaramusitawe, Oturi musitawe, nomota tukara aruhe ruhe, sigo otetu zimbura. Momasiko miongo mbali na gari gate zemba, otuakuntana noruho vioru nene nene. Etembu jomati wetu omhorike, Nelson Konjai wa Amerika. Game nango mashenjo ganje, Pevaro ya kwa nambu yetu omatino kadona. Otwe aluku, ndahambera, ndahafa. Boka manene onje ndade, moshiponga shomboma yoko shakati. Nomati otwe mruku, konjai kwaza ekwaso. Otwa ritwa hamberere karunga. Ndahamberera. No twaritwa tara no patare kombanda ne panduro enenene konjai kwaza ekwaso. Ndahamberera na konjai kwaza ekwaso akwanaitu. Omati wetu okwajamono ompito yokwilonga miputudhiro kombanda kwa Amerika okwapiti nawa. Lokwa mono ironga, joka akala tarongo, sigo karunga emzimbura oma kutiganje choga kundana esoje onda tukuruka mure momonyo wanje onda vira vira nonda popi gashonkwani wa David peso yo mana Absalom ngame ondati ando ongame dasire pejayoe omwanje Nelson omwanje ando ongame dasire pejayoe ije es lo que anda ya carunga tate enene nene oñama ya popingao ije ombepo oya tomponje no ya popi ojugunina eufo oya carunga mwene oye tuza onka tu queje ya shituale Tati, ese nindu se antu yanje, ironga y caja yanje. Tatu pandura karunga. O tu azimina eufoye, no tu azimina ejaroye, ejaroye oyawanisma. Paka, nena, tate kurutumeni na memetati. Ita tu papi nande o shinji. Ihe, o tua hara o kupua kena o shinji. Tuye, tu mwe, tua taera onjira, tu kamuyo, kai tu nyenge on kondo, gashi embiro gari jimba kai mbi. Tatumbu la numero jodi wetu omwa oe omsita wanje inandi pumwasha otulina tango musita omwa onjai inaiduruka otatumburire konjai kwaze kwaso otuitara na tango oko tapukaza ekwaso yetu Aje kereti, na tondo kietu, amwanje afrike. No nena, kodibetu, otatutu, nene, konjai kwaso. E kwaso, japitire mune a muhe afrike. Ku America, hoka kuafurishire Nelson wetu onjenda, oko kule nongondo. Kupalita pupumbi wa ekwaso onjinji nene. Kepuloje tu, ekwaso otalizi peni. Ojamuwa, otuamono ekwaso jazi konjai. Goka emurongisa ne aforiketu. Nweko mwitu ya kurisa. Otse, notuwa mwono ekwaso. Jivure njoka tualitu vite tuelipungwa. Eno, konjai kwaza ekwaso. Karunga na hambelewe. Moroma akurogeni, ni ya kuriso eni. No kondo deni aihemzoka oetu ningi oko tukae turingashi turi nongashi tantu mononena tate karunga na hambere omwa ningi nawa nonena o shongwea pehulio mpaka aforike Ejarero jetu oyondika, ejarero jande na meme aino oyondi. Gashumu, mwea mutu popise, Mutu hekereke, mutu tse onkumo. Oji selveri no shingori katushina, okumu futira. Iho tu vite, hare no tali. Tutumbure e tumburo. Onjuete pajare rollo, guayaja. No muy impichanjo, muatara, shoka, tatumbura. No me suete, no mejo, reitaro. O macerigane, no mirongone, nandatu, o version dat, o yo tango, no dije tatu. Ma fere gane, no miro gane, nanda tu. Bi, verse o tango, no dije tatu. Jarero ya oyondi, casi tu angundu mana nena, se tu mundu maneo, tu yemi tu si yo muyerere. Cuacare nando gungue, nando gungue, tatigara cujeti notita nena. Te juriron paca, a jorique, o tatu juristangue. No vese nga me ingiron yoka, o vese ondi jamano, mungundi wetu, mudi wetu, mupongo wetu, sigon nena, konjai otaku zilde ekwazo, oke otatu ti. O wanten duka tuluna, o
Paulus H. Nakawa, tova kuti akepo ndo iyo akaenda kumukomoka kata mai asile pesarie opena hirimana kawa ngutegeta onjoko na pesarie paus na kawa ene hima
Asimane kwa vali ya Nelson aholike. Ombiso fi mwashiku nishoguru kwa tatekuru kiokas Dumeni. Na mekuru aino Dumeni. Omameme omholike meme Christy Elma nampa tuilika. Meme fi na mwara omholike. Nongkwini kwa kwanjai. Na mameme atuheni opambe komuli mpaka. Osho are wame umandika. Akwa nazimwa muhe, akwa Dumeni, na akwa haikela. Osho ezimwa eneneja Christus. Ano ijo ongeo kia Elsin, osho wadhiwe. Awiki nareli asimane kwa mwini mpaka. Akwa niwa no marenga. Awiki kyo shito kishikasha mwena asimane kwa. Aisa kolike. Otopra kene kwa matumara kwa mpendu. No makeke kwa mashutishika. Otumu kene kwa njai akara moko kwa moko kwa mkara mwenyoe. Yomi vo omiro mwantano nani. Aya pewa omaga no mulu nyumbuka. Ngame. Otandika kwa ya kwa ike kipopiwa aike no jokonona. Taite tekele e ubiso kopiso. Ongu wanaro kwa tile. Onjupa ya tutipo saero ya figako orenya wale. Osho kukara kwa konja imuyo ni muka. Okwa itakutisha kute. Ngashika itempewa magano getu gazi kukarunga. Nelson Konjai kwaze kwafo Natangwe. Oyavala nukwana mkwao ananda ambera kandaha to hafifwa. Yavaiwa moshakati. Oyali inge ambandu kapethi mbojo kwenye. Esi kushojali olo wana imeja seteba. Ovo eo vino kwatero mwendo nyoha manono. Pamano mkwana mpio mkwao. Oyo avalwa atikeali. Ongero da kuntu yao. Ombiso fi Dr. Chiopas hafeni ya Paulus Dumeni na mekuru aino kwa mashenjo ya Gabriel Haikela. Okubawa kwa o, okwa webitha enya yune khambele oko mbada mwamiti madhava yao. Osho amaina na neumbo aike anja Dumeni. Mwongo tungoka avarwa. Owo ongo afawa moshituthishe sakramendi jeshasho eapuki. Jari jalingwa mesiku eti longwa netiari jako toba. Mongo eo vrimwe. Omathelongwa ino mirongo hamano nongoi. Nelson Konjai. anugio mpane munga rogongeo ya Jesus Christus okupitira meshasha ya puki. Ombra de kutuko no oskora. Era kano jondona ay mo oskora de kutudo o do okumputuda mundu no mongkawe aike pambeko, pa endunge, pa unongo, no pa usosiare nga si arongi na shituri ndunge pa menakarunga hatu imbi. Nelson Konjai wo okwata meke oskora o shikunino ano okinda katen mo shakati. Epo tuko je, okwa kutukire mombi wako mkwa wangwe diva, unene mo ongwe diva, ano ongwe diva onguru, osho okwa nipa. Omidingwa kwa nikamba yodha kanta emese moku kwa chankaro wa konjai. Remember, it takes a village to raise a child. Manga eri mongwe diva, okwa nonge kwa mondo ndoto petameko, poskola ya shakwa primary school, hai sana kwa lipethimbo ndiaka bota. Karungi ya kusopoka, noena owino omule. Okwanga kwa meoma arungi poskola ya shakwa ngashi, omlongi mekurunda kwa nifikwa, mekurusoni ya kadingula, mekurulaina usiku, mekuru ema mkombambi, oshoo mekuru Hedwig kaukolwa. Omara ilonga ya kurundu ye mongeru kie tunga shi otunji peshitea. Egumbo jakwa Dumeni oja tembu kie kwa nipa. Ya nigi atumwa kwa nipa. Osha isha ni wako katiko mivo. Eo vimo maselongoi no miongoke ya linantano. Sigongo eo vimo maselongoi no miongoke tatu. Nelson okwa tsikile no skola ye kwa nipa. Poka akara sigo ostanda ontitano. Opara mga karungi engashi meme Marta itete otwari hatumisa na me flow because. Meme aone amkongo, meme loide kamua, me Esther Paulus Natangulu, osho oyawe. Koni pa opaza na pameno okumekeo mapipi konya ragamwe nga shitate ebe shupena, Dr. Shari itete, me kurunamkuya, oshowo meme Laura Ashipara. Nelson anili ombunjuka wongula doko katilela. Okwa kolekewa itaro jemu Kriste, esiku eti longo neti yali Januari, mongo eo virimwe, maserongo ino meongo ketatu na hamano, mego ngaro janja omo nipa. Nelson shuazi po nipa, okwa katikira kwa skora okumbada kwa Chicago High School, okwa skola ko po katiko mivo, eo vimo maserongo ino miongo ketatu na ndatu, sigo omeo vime maserongo ino miongo ketatu na kiali, mostanda ontihamano sigo onti unongo. Okwa nungwa karongi engashi, Ferani Lafia Lechtonen Kanyeku, Ferani Marietta Elon Heimo Kana Mwenyo, Tate Usko Shivude, Ferani Sisko ya viluoma, ompe kakurundu skora, oshowo yawe. Okwa skora nukunoke kwa pameno okumeke ngashi, Dr. Shari Ifete, Tate Arvo Mfeti, Tate John Mulundu, Tate Esha Luanda, Tate Oni Elago, noshowo ya kwa ONG. Omashongo uudi uno mkodi. Manga Nelson Konjai eri menyanyu no meteka menojo na kuiwa umwa no wako mekokuwa na mburi. Omadhira omierani satana no mtuma weso. Okwe mwaura kumwenyo. Omwa ina no mkwa na mkwa o ananda hamberela to hafifu wa Dumeni. Okwa ningi ume wa afalike etu eri omirongo mbaina heali. Mboka ya kanithire omwenyo dha omoshiponga shetopo jomboma ya Barclays Bank moshakati noevule omirongo khiali yali hamekwa omoro ya konjero manguko ja Namibia yani kwa mafikiro njambo omoro mbili oshirongo shetu Namibia oshakura ombizi oinji oko Namibia limanguruke ngashi meme Magdalena Kambudu imba shoshiri omenyuwe wakama kwa ufadi, omoreso na omore topoko. Kwa mwendo na karunga, Nelson okwazara onyati, okwazi kire novendo rokevi, ke ipa meno mkwana omkwao, mohe pode no morukodile, otimbi dati. Jesus que bendita je chique na Moshirando, Washington, D.C., America. A Kurintuye, a Maina, a Guanesimo no Kumele con Namibia. Oya ya Urukwa Agarukia Keumbo. E Akune Ovino no se o en Joka, Joka yari Irakano enene, Jokuyakwe, Ko America, Eki Ronge. Nelson, Opa Hogora, Oga, Ko America. Nani, Amakarikari Shisha. Okukarako kirongo itaziko, avari eka alie shinongera, oshoka kashari oshitopo wa shoo mkundathana dhao, shuya alikathana ae. Nandongao, oyakara yudha etega meno kucha, esikuwe mao mbarwa onakari urukwa kegumbo. Etareo kojo mongo di okuwa ewi je, shoka oshina kubanithwa, Nelson akara ena. Okuhaera avarie na negumbo jao omporo. Ongera masuwa mavaro gao. Esiku jo Christmas. Esiku jo memenenge jo tate. Osho. Osho etariroko pangodi. Chakwaru kehe. Nelson konja I atikire no kurunga pengu Amerika. No mekara moka aronge esiku kukura kukwe. Omohote la ilimo Washington D.C. Ukwacho wa Nelson konjai. Moku kutuka, okwa kwaneki wa Nelson oye omite veri no mbungumani. Kali omtini, ngashirano na eji ya amati osho haya kutuka yeri. Okwa li omite veri, moku popsakwe, no kurunga kwe osho kushi. Okwa kara orinji elimonto kina memewe, osho oyo mreri no kwilini wa omeme fina. Kwanja ya okwali omnongo, no hadira dira tendere. Omorinje jenga yao, Nelson pa mweno mkwanambu yu omkwa okanda haa. Oyali ya toto po oka imbiru, kazi mwakukwana kwana nukusimu no nanawa inina. Oyakwana kwana kucha, nani aku mtu yao ambanja. Oya toto po ne oka imbiru takati. Tate na me mombanja, tate na me mombanja, na Maria ombanja, na Josefino ombanja. Nelson Konjai, okwali omnambili, omnafenda, omnyayukwi, omididimiki nomdigi nini. Ohapateleko okumeke, oshoka okasimaneka ukumewe thimbo ele. Okwatea o okuhinga manga omshona lera, nokwakara omtumwa hendelele. Okunae thimbo jokuvarwa, ne thimbo jokusa. Nelson Konjai inakara omwehami kali omfundi. Unatagomboka, ihahara kupopsasha. Okwa mano epango jomure, shono kuli atango mu Amerika. Shoatiko kwepo, okwa tikile ilongai. Mwamasiko miyongo mbalina imega Desemba, mongo mawegari na miyongo mbalina ndatu. Nelson Konjai, otwa kundana. Asifikiriza omeho gemu nimbuka. Nokwa kaada mboka etu tetekereko. Etaka neno edhi hungini. Nelson Konjai ea arara. Ita atiwesha. Kwa ni maromura odhenji. Ke ipote. Omzizi bata muka. Oh, my dear. konjai oya vale veya tia kiali ama tia temu na kadona ya aji oya ya vale mirandura tano gasta shirandura josia semu de shipanda etu tete kera imano wetutada etu tete kera leonard namoro etu tete kera Mati Dumeni etu tetekera. Christy Elma Nampa tuiga kolimo katiketu. Apana Ananda Habera to hafifwa etu tetekera. Na Nelson Konjai ngoka katu hirinena. Akaliko. Nelson Konjai opatiko avarie. Ombiso fiondoko dorakiopas Dumeni. Na meguru aino ngoma shenjo Dumeni. Yerimo mvuradu kuundrela nota apungwa eambibido no magalika no wetu. Okwati kiko oma iname me Christy Nampa Elma Tulilika. Osho ama ina oenjio pambepo. Akwa nezimoje na opumeke. Se, otubi tengei gashi osakoyo mata inora. Onge ane ya yukiveni ya kupitho ndika, nonando una okusawaru kwa dhimo kathibo oka fupikoa, omoroma makero ugejimo katabe mwadha, ogotaka lala kanele okutara eita arojini ngele ojakola. No shingoli wo shoka hashironuka, o hashie ekwa. Dazamu Petrus otango, ondokoro otango, kabeose okati hamano, sigo okati heyaji. Nelson Konjai kwaze kwafo Natangwe na vurukwe nombi no kutegerera ekipo jonkuma. The eulogy of Nelson Konjai kwaze kwafo Natangwe yakiopas Dumeni. To Nelson's parents, our beloved Bishop Emeritus Tadekuru Kiopas Dumeni and Mekulu Aino Dumeni, beloved sister Christy Elma Nampa Tuilika Dumeni, Memefina Mwara, all God's siblings present and all of us that were raised in the Dumeni household, the entire extended Dumeni and Haikela family,
Yaro, I'm going to be Dizem que era ir a palma chorar na pumba, é fator simples. Na tua pandora é que se achi, ou na tua pensando que nem Nelson ainda como caro meu pai, grande boa para todo meu roto grupo, mona como aí a ter o do maco do problema de de, aí tá tá o lugar o macio do mito da moyuni. Bicara ni, masih orang kumpul dari mana ni? Papa Amerika, Papa Korea, betul tu pandu ni. Betul tak masih tu papa siu visa kopi tu, asyik muka kita de sanara, om visa firi masih pun sih dulu tu. Tapi, apa muka kopi tu je? Oh moyo, rangka kamu tadi tapata. Ya ahorita este. Wiki, yo estufi. Data bra, no tendine típico. De manga en Angia. Nyonde nyekele wa nandi piti kepo weni mandi. Kya elandula sanyo njori atuwa po po protokol. Njontandila atula nyandika tumbula shashimu nisimane kwa kukara po kwetu nandote kusimane kashimu. Oh, Shikiari Ndaka Umaungu ya Mbisho Fietuwe Ali Akuruju Kate Kaulinge Na Kate Dumeni Waya Hangi Kwa Komaruhojo Manene Mefimbo Limu Kate Kaulinge Kwa Ufomo Ike Wale Luna Sikuri Ali Ande Zeba Manga,
yeah, ma, after not
long. Kate Dumeni, kaku fwa ugelo yae, mwamasiko miongobari na yumwe, ya ndezepa. Ano, ya pumbwa shili, oma hekereko, oma umbo ya miso sinani nayo, ota, ya tale wapo, nengo hatale wapo shili. Na ndine kila haeho mweni mwakatike tu kaulinge unya kate Dumeni wengu haehe wea makewa oruho vito istitatu eholokolumziba wa nakusa Nelson ndatarao kia umbolumbiso fitumeni No kusio hapa nizimu. Ehekele kwenini. Ehekele kwenini. Okumwana. Okukara. Pamwenu mbimba wana kusama. No kukara mote na amaina. Ushitine. Ushito. Usho nikutia. Peandeko. Yombiba. Wana kusota iningi wamu. Ato iningire mu. Mongere kani opaka fimbo. Yongaraji. Yetu nena. Mongere ka. Yetu yoneno failanji. Na. Konima. O ya kulu wani kapula. Ngota kulu mbiso fi. Kauringe. Opo kwa mwenombi sefingani atake sindano tuhalele o na kufuwa kwa nbo tate Dumeni na memeno shuwa kwa nizimo oma hekereko tate kaulingo teke shininga se na tate sindano tuli atatu kehumu Taka ni taka ya shaku kumpao. O, nakusa, ndi nanga Washington, mwa uviari nunongo ni mwoi, na ndi itani kakokolola ni sha, kumbi gajo, mwa uviari nunongo ni mwoi, ndi nanga Washington. Na, o, nda padra kalunga. Ni taipe mangamu inumweno. Na hapinde ni o miyoma seyari, miyoma nano na ima. Nandaharu kukia ya ikaringa nane ubifu enini. Taashi o ipoti wa ike ni joko na Mafia nyonyo nane na imwe o Uwezi otango Kama Nifimwele Bari nane
Oh,
medina yakalunga he nori omwana nori ombepo onjapuki amen tandikalisha ehapulo paali nande haavitandika tulako misindo episalo mio mirongo ne nonguevelisa nongo na hamane andile sha melundu lwekulu taiti iyo mwenye wanje Kalunga teukulile momusi oshoka oyetatambanji. Iyo mwenye wanje Kalunga teukulile momusi oshoka oyetatambanji. Nomao otaiti Yohane Sarnano miongo bari nane taiti ngamota nilongwe oshiri Ngoka tuubuo hapudanje noti itale ngoka atumanje Okuno mwenye warupe Itapa mruwawe Iheo kwaza momeso Noko ya mwenye Natugali kanimu Karunga tatu mshiki wetu Tatu kuhambelele Shuari yetu po makingu kamerosono Noe mkale ke mwakati ketu noke vindika o mbu ya doko miyono tana nani. Nota kukua nikana utala mbu ya davari ye mbu aino na tate kutuneni. Osho maina na mpa. Na amaina na kwanezimo. Noita nyo ya kuhe kuhe tulipaka. Uva indiro yetu. Moromo Yesus Christus. Ngoka yetu kulile miso. Amen. O. Ali disa. O ya kwetu mu Christus. Tulima mungu ya onena. Tuvite kalunga okwa kufata tekulu dumeni. Ni umbo yae. Omati wae. Ngwari. Afao shikuti. Shimwe pouta. Kalunga. Akufapo makingo. Ali yapa paharo yae no parangra fano yae no pasimbo yae. Nubite kalunga okwa uba onga alikano ya avali mba opo omakiwa ye mwani nando ita uvikata popi Nenge te nyenge. Ushaera. Enjira bakalunga. Kavishe enjira vetu. No mavira viro ya kalunga. Kaesho mavira viro yetu. Nelson. Okwafira kuyo nibu. Parangula fano. No parang, no parongi kibo ya kalunga. Ganya akala alongi kivira matingwe soriaye. Okwasila momeho ya kalunga. Okwasila koshipara shakalunga. Inasila koipara etu anu. Ndo okwasila eri koshipara shakalunga mshiki wae. Se Kalunga kwetu palina na kuiwa kainawe Nelson konjayo. Onge atulili tauka pe mavi vakalunga ketu. Nova Yesus omkulili wetu. Ngo atumo wina okutukulila nokutu kufamo meso nokututura momwenyo. Otatu lili,
omatingu konjai ari ombiti ponyo shilongo gahipe shuga ashike okwali mwapena ehupifo kalunga ehupifo nyo yomatingu kalike linga bekera mo Namibia de ehupifo lyae oyali mwakala mwasila mwalonga eno tuli mwongereka nyipe itungana imwashashewa ndetaningwa omwana wa kalulu ndelekela tate na mimetimeni oshinakuanifwa shao oyeshininga oyashashifa matingu inayankaleka ponje itaelo oyantula mongudu yao shasho kwali mongudu yao azali yae atuma yongere kinchi ali mongudu ya atuma yongere kinchi shonyo unana wasito endi na wautumanga tautumanga mwa hitayo unyote ya kulila ombitinji yakala pamwe na hina ina ashiko mwenye wae wakala mwaki akamu Paulus umi apostoli yote tulombo etati ngetu no mwenyo utatuka lelomu nonge tatusi utatusile koshipala chomu ndubite umatingu nunyali mwenyo okwali wa Kalunga. Kalunga nyemwefa ngani ouna mwenye wawefa una mwenye wawuye uke ikongere ikuli yao. Kalunga okwali enlandula nde ten silo shimwiu umura nyumpisalo mingu tati yo mwenye wanje Kalunga ote ukulilemo musi oshoko etatambaji osi oshasi ohashikara china engudubaji nitulikombada wotu ina mungudu imwe ndenge tatu ikwinya oshasi ohashike tutopo ya peno oshasi shambo ya robo wana wa nambo inarongana natushiwane ya tutine okuli moshasi sipi o amatate otatu lili Nelson ngwali ombalo weumbo duwa huinina aturu waponchia kano wa Yesus mopena ombizi ya Yesus ya ndodela ananjo aehe mwishu wabo nungo kwa yetu mpeki umu Nelson yokuwa yetu mpeki umu atu ninaruse ningwa alungwa nokuwa shifiwa Yesus Christus umupifiwae kavali kuzaku nonawae tatu nini Nelson ngwali omnu haningo mapuko mongara mwenyo ngani hani uwa kamrae dota tulili Nelson ngwa ashiwa okutia Christus ngwa atumwa wina kukarunga okumkulira okuno mwenyo ndenye kero kwenitambula hapu ya Kalunga taiti ongo keno na wakarunga okuno mwenyo Oveli siwanji dare chata iti. Ongo katubo hapudika dange teditari. Okuno mwenyo walu. Okwa zimome so. Nokwa imomwenyo. Oshini manyo shine nekuse wa koitari. Kalunga. E mwenyo vetu ni dare cha. O mwenyo wanyo kalungo te ukulile momo usi. Ekulilo, peli pungwa, Tulina. De Kalungoke to Tumino Wina. Utani Tumuan Anikutumo Kulili, Uka Kulile, Uka Mangulule, Uka Futile, Anu and Jogao. Seni Akuliwa. So Tumongudu, Yamwa Tumima, Jesus Christus. O prayer, remember, po enjo. Omwenyo ana kusanyo so. Karunga, oko kulira mwome so, neso, no mahepeko ya Jesus Christus. Jesus Christus, ngeno kwa mwakatike, ngeno neso nota ende paifu. Ngeno tatupopina e paifu. Ashikye, otu mname itaero, ke poema, omwenyo wa Nelson, ouli mwamakea Christus. Christus oyapewa e mwenyo vetu. Takutuanya londo, okwa londo, no mavina etu. No mavina etu. No mavina etu. Aya naro. Onmela wengo, e imembo ya Yesus. Nelson, omwenyo wae, Bori, mama kengo da kumbula uziona, ya kalunga, njota ikufapo enjo mwiniwe. Sengo tu imo mwenye nena, nda atuka ya prashiri pale, kutiago tu nime itaelo, nyo mukalunga, nyo shiri, katuna motatukana. Sengo tu imo mwenye nena, nge katuna mari mbirilo, Ote ineke la karunga, note ineke la Yesus, otatuka ya mumu enu walo. Otwa pungwa, tushiwe kutia, otwa shiripale kewe kupifu. Otwa shiripale kewe kupifu, kukarunga, mela kunga etati, ongo keno mna wakarunga, okuno mwenu walo. Iye ngoka keno mna wakarunga, keno mwenu walo. Okuna ahi ya kanifa, omwenu wakarunga mkukara mwenye kwao. Ya kanifa, onjira, yokula ndula Yesus mkukara mwenye kwao. Nota hake meshini, kaishi inye mneku nini. Tara, ngoke ino na wakarunga kuna mwenye walu. Iho mwenye wande, karunga te ukulire mwomu si. Nokutia, karunga, iye pefa. Tunanga emosi, otetu umuna mo, omiviba etu. E mwanogo kevyaja ku Christus. Ingo takupopiwa, takutiwa, kakune vinariwe, kwa hiye uhuru, moka tuno uhupisi wamu. O Yesus Christus awu. Uengo daharamo shtufini, tuyelu felipombada, uengo daharamo shtufini, Akare platare la mona kusa yok Nelson. Karunga, ukwa fute enjo, vetu, mwakwate wa Nelson, nombizi omwana Yesus Christus. Ukwa futua, omi otuna eti ameno, otashi nipareke wao, kutia Nakusa, no nakusa we, otaka umuka, ngaji shogane. Nesu no taka umuka, ngaji no nakusa ere taka umuka. Ndengo kwa sabini ni italo jaye, ineji kanifa, kape no mani mbiliro, ota ukirila shike mwa inu. Ota ukirila shike mwa meuru. Ita ukirile mekani. Seni, epulo yetu. Otuna tomona wakarunga. Otwa shiripale kiru wape hupifo yetu. Ote ineke la tuukarunga. Kuchota kahupifa. E mwenye vetu mwakusa. Mwasha asile tevye kira. Tashigulika. Ndari dine itaero. Ndari kanifu. Ndari dine inekelo. Ndali dashiri pale kero hupifondyo,
ndabiriye fa andiamwa patate anekani shinga dikahupifu ouli mauvini ndahalamba muri muno aunjuka mukali mauvuji yango tatumbula iyo mwenye wanje kalunga ote ukulile momusi aunjuka esoli unjuka onkweni liepitirieni kare mungu bijo yompisaro ni nanye alomban chashu nungo kwa nilomban kare mungu duji taiti iyo mwenye wanje kalungote ukulile momusi kesi satana omwenye ole no ange owa njwa wopi wa kukarunga nde wote utonatele omwewa hinewe fashike ukale mwela okwe kuhupifa kwekote umangulula ito mangulu wake nduge hulomba ame ame tashumika tati ame ani itaele ngota mwana 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 nda pruva kutia a yesu sokwe nishi vibweni mba mahalo kupruvo chinimanyo nwa mwelabora kakuno labo ya kutula karunga mwena kakuno labo ya tenyo uka kona mkone kutia yesu su wata ubifa mbeje ay amata ndahala chinimashimu tubini neni itaya mefimbo tali maunjuka nda itu kole tapimi ukola Eita velo olo enekelo.
Eita velo olo enekelo.
Eita velo olo enekelo.
Eita velo mwende.
Jesus o rupifo. Onde se tumbula na le capone rupifo ali de palme o imu Jesus ao. Gwele na Jesus o eu pude me rupifo. O Itália foi tu vini na Itália. Ani na mwe que lahi e nye que lo vini di na onjambi onen. Onwe nungunu nengom chamigu Iyo mwenye wanjo kalungote ukulile momusi. Okwe itaela, okwe inekela, kalunga, omwana. Na kalunga. Kucho mwenye wala pe ukupisu. Omwetu utulimo. Otuna kukala tunetiameno. Sengo tatu si. Natukale tunetiameno yokuyame hupifo. Anyamwe akanifetiameno. Ino kanifeti ameno. Ino kanifao. E itaero. Omenyoaru he. E umuko. Okoli lishiri. No menyoaru he. Mbo hatu he purula oko ulishiri. Ucho mili mai hembiashi lipale kwa. Ku Yesus Christus. Ngotati. Ngame. E umuko no mwenyu. Ongo kaitala nje. Otakale no mwenyu. Nando nakale asa. Nakuhetungo ke no mwenyu no kuitala nje. Ke nampoka tasi siwo anuhe forever. Waitala. Uno kunige hororo. Tunige ni hororo. Tuningene tokolo, eololo lia ningwane kukalunga uhupifwe, ninge tokolo, liokuyame uhupifwe ndio, okukalame uhupifwe, ninge tokolo, nena. Ngeto ninge tokolo, oto kakala unopia kake. Ngo ita, ngo katumande, okuno mwenyo, itaka pangu wawe, okwanza mwame sonu kwa mwenyo. Ongye tena meno yo mwenyo umpe uweni tau ya, na itu nyanyuzi. Etela meno. Kunyanyuve. Otake amena ona kusaitu mwakwatela nangu tuka manafanye shashi, tanyanyuka shashi na okwapitila mwishividifono, tuapiteni otuno kupita mwishividifono shatu wapoku kalunga mwene mwishividifono cho Yesus Christus oyonjila jo tatongame onjila noshiri no mwenye. Ketu ngoka taikutata. Okuno kukitila munga. Kakuna ngota uloku ya kutate. Inapitila munga. Onjilo yojo. Onye amatate. Yomuko liasi. No mwenye waluhe. Mbo ulimu Yesus. Owoshiri. Meitaelo. Yomu Yesus Christus. Omune mwenyo. Kamune so. Ndeshi tuguya na meitaelo yomu Yesus Christus omwenyo muno omwenyo alu kamuneso ayo. Tuvini na meitaelo yetu katuno matengu. Tate Dumeni na meme Dumeni na anyombo ya kala vini neitaelo yao kaino matengu ko otushishieni. Ongetu ya valikani ni mefimbodi opo ya kale mo meitaelo ndono mo no mine kero ndyo. Siomwa teambu teazikulu. Nombili ya kalunga hingule unongwa huo panu. Na yame ni mwenye betu no madira vilo etu mu Yesus Christus. Nda yangwe noka imbele no mwa imbe ni fere no mirongo ya ina imwani le imbwa mwe iso ni na fere no mirongo ya ina na imwa noka imbele no mwa mwe iso ni na tutaiki Yesus longikide. Yesus omikidirange oyo yo yadimo wulu nevi narikani shamungo endirimo omwa tea
Pula na mbiso fitu, tango hanyu pula na mbiso fitu, kwa ulinge, opo iwe Atesha. Well, this is the first time who, and then I was a Mulholy, that in Kawin was with the Andrea for me to get in any way to come here for me.
Sorry,
Bishop Dumeni, ndina umbangi wa wana kucha nari nari fionena kucha umbejo wano ilitala umbo layopo umbo layopa ino yopo no kweli mama fikwanga sivilo chesa kwa ni mama ta tendele kuse na kwenye ni tam fiti popo koyo babo na rumbeni kujana de kai tuwete hapo ni kanene ma quando ho avuto la fiti fa mi era la fiti fa come app capo pi un belli ordina e il tavolo e poi opa non ma di te ne andava con anche te la mia buona un belli tu non anche te la mia buona un belli mi il tavolo e poi opa e davvero qua ho bandito tali monicali la petame con le mola e ho bapina e si c'è un guapo scine nene ne figuri mariche o mariqua e se ma nene nene ma hapu hapu alla panifua poco e congolo caiti peni peni non mi indiro tanti di me ulu tanti alla panifua poco o mariqua non me poi nene nene Teo la po kimboringa, bersiberi sayoba, diorang nawaya bese mlongo tak berfilmu. Yo pun tak tahu lewane tu malah kata hilang, gelang gas tu seni okol. Aye kau pun aja hari punya, kau pun ayo mari kau punya, kau pun ayo wayakuri punya, kau pun ayo dalu punya. egli tra noi, il è ambedero, il cano la è obo. Molto alla cuna che te la mano, mi tanto l'amo. Io bo qua è molto attivo. Angele andaggia, mi dimo la meme. Angele hai shunako. E dina... Oh, a chiama i grandi da nome? Avanti. Vedi, signor mio...
Nandini tumbo le kifola e
agala kutumbu hapa ishama na eutiforo kaili nene tariku mwemwenyo detu tariku hekele kesho shiri nea prola ningwane ite fainyari nga pianoga nongo nai iya papa teba shimpa nongo nai yeta tumewako ya kokotaka langa mtumba kajua holike kukwashi ifane na kujana kandafaya tatipaiba ikalano mtumba wa holike na amendi hetele kwe pamweno na kufu nona ku chua papa lakwet le tumbulo la eto pera ndo sto tale chi pala chai pa me no mori ke wa elipe empenya o pena chi pala o e te shiriri kashi na lo modi ga chua tenela de o e te moma hamberero Oyopo, eti na laina ya mpelelo. Ovovo, mefimbo la changaha. Omatinga, shikota momo, shikoto wa chae. Aja kumia, katambula, tabatambula iso, keli. De, wenu tambula, noma mpelelo shili. Metaveli leombamo mpala okuna ngejera nokuna nave nampa nave okwenda ndaidira motate kuchana meme onkominini meme fina nae nakale Na mimi fina wakuminina kaka dona wakuminina miumba la yobamu toa kuna njia na kuna mitaweweji eli haridi pukalunga mongalo kisi mitawelo leombamu mitawelo leombamu lori haridi mukalunga mongalo kisi unene mongalo ichu gashani niwa yoba Owina wina monyuni. Opo unyuni umwane kucha. O ausye obashitu aveshe na umeno. Waitameli karungo kushiti. Va rasive kucha. Karungo tuno kumkalela. Mohalo keshe. O tuno shicha eombamo. Itavelo eombamo. Eombamo. Eita vero na nave yari lunduka. Okuna ome pote ipepemo eita veri. Wonena mo la Kriste wonena. Shimago paringo ka ima. Omu eita veri mo. Omu imbi ome imbi oma wama wama nene ma nene iche nene nene. Iyo mo tifi nga chame on. Omu disi nene. Doano shimago paliko kaima. Kama kike, hanga shiko yopa, no hanga shiko tumeni. Kwa no alipo lage kwata. Dina waka lali me musheto rutaro. De ono paja kame. Kango hen fipo, kanga hamu fipo. Kanka ponge kwa fo. Oye shininga. Oye ninga. Ujo shinene ni macho yosho. Mieto fipo kalunga. Kato toka plaku chodi shineka. Oye totuwa, toruwa wane na umi mabawa wa. Totiko itavela. Ujo mshinda shoye. Pema shango meungono kuhida kucho. Ogo memewe. No shovano itaveri ne vato atrise vimon alameyo o kwa itavela kuchau tulinaya. Kwa ina ne indapa. eta po eji pone leo kukalera kamunga koe deto yande kukamunga koe deto hambelele kamunga koe mbilo mwiriki nandi uke pehuli landiche o tate Dumeni uwele na me tumbulo linya uli tumbuli la wakuni amena mopo nda dishiri mo rwa dinga shatunguro nda ya nduri kwana na takuchi o vena na o tutunguli ile e tunguro lo va tukulo mbere na na paima pa onde ilo mbro dentro lu manda na mai kwendo la wolo ka tunguro ke koi chan chamano kengera o ka chaka ka wango ngelo de shiri pashiwambo shomene bene oke non gufine o ka ta ko jamano ko o kengera ta de guru shimita lingo bengera ko mtele fiti de ta po pikalo ko pa fengwe te yo o hati na tu na tu kane le ningo ka una wa kwe na tu kane le ni kalanda na tu japo na de na de na tu kane ko pa pale ngero Na tu japo vale mapeto. Mwenye ni maichu. Yacha etu nye mateka. Na tu talele ni karunga petu. Nampa. Na meme fina. Itavelo, nola yo po adi soluwa toma. Ti mwere shangwa nini. Kwa solu vile la. Leina. Laina e unite ma laina pulu. Lo laina. Poi allora va a vedere se io vedi se no. E allora laina pulu. E laina e unite ma laina pulu. E di laina lo i de laina pulu. E unite. Laina pulu e unite. E itavero hali nyama, itavero hali sururua. Olo madarua, olo. Olo la tuiti lo umbalene muri shi muri wete ni ala mukale ni itavero eli ndala la mukale ni itavero itali runduruka itavero no nena tai ka pomba koma umbo ina ka pomba itavero koma umbo itavero lo shiri tali ukupi fifanga shupo difiwa olo lo li mume mena tate mume kuru na tate kuru Pero bien madre, ya no mato una vez de nuevo. Como Mucala Fio Tapushi Mekulu Natatekulu Kariño, no tanto mal está muy bien. O Pasha Pino O Pasha Tanga de Mpafe Mungane Jesus Afrika Ma Kono jilatamu, Stefan shita tipo watacho kumwa na Afrika ma. Chaguti njishoku yon tumba, Stefan watacho njumwe ka Afrika ma. Mwane ina Afrika ma mefi mweli, lukulu nuku. Eshi tembukale kereme itabelo. Lomu Yesus Christus, owe mkulila, nopeni nga, owe nama ino. Tangu nene wawo.
Apurpura que wakuna indilo de numba, o pona andipura tatembiso sindano, nae noela, o potu oriongwe petu peindiro. Unias, unendiro, endiro limpe. Materega ali no mi romo buenantano. Ya, lo.
Patesindane ilane.
Vieni a fare.